The stabilization tool analyzes video for changes in camera position and then rotates and adjusts the clip to iron out any shakes. This clip right here was filmed using a camera that was handheld. Let me show you the shakiness in it. Now let me apply the stabilization tool to correct some of the shakiness. Down in the event, I will select the clip, the entire clip, so I click Command A, go up to File, Analyze Video, and choose Stabilization. After a short little process, it stabilizes it. Now let's play it back. Not much change is there. The reason I went ahead and played it back is because you won't see the result of stabilization until you take that clip up into your project. So let me go ahead and highlight the clip now and drag it up to my project. And now let's play it back. Also, you'll notice this hand right here. This indicates that stabilization was applied to the clip. Much better. Let me show you the before. And now after stabilization. Just a couple things I want to mention about stabilization is it's not a perfect process. It will zoom in on your clip a little bit, changing the original framing. And secondly, because it's zooming in, it will pixelate the picture just a little bit. Nothing really replaces the tripod. So when you're shooting, the best practice is always to use a tripod.